State leaders have released plans to protect against cybersecurity threats. New York received about $6 million in federal funds to expand access to cybersecurity tools. State leaders say they plan to use most of it to directly buy hardware and software and then distribute it to local governments. At least a quarter of the money earmarked for local governments will be used to support rural communities.